tell me what is black? How many of us know the meaning of that? Now that I've asked the question, I'm sure all of you would have a different answer. So I want you to listen attentively, and I will tell you explicitly. And what I tell you, if it is not true, then I am not a black man like you. Black is discovering after you eat at a white man's place. Instead of washing your plate, the bastard throws it into the waste. Black is driving with a white girl in Rhodesia and being asked by the police to get out of the area. And pains that we forefathers felt in their chains. Black is to be in the human race, fighting constantly for a rightful place. Black is like living each day in hell. To the white man, black is an evil spell. To be starved of the rights of humanity, that is what it is to be black like me. Black is a white school teacher explaining the history of Africa, telling we ancestors were primitive, immoral and inferior. Black is wearing a frozen smile anytime you hear a white man giving jokes in a crowd about your Negro generation. Means assassination for any outspoken Negro man. Yet black is the inspiration to fight for we liberation. Black is to have Negro unity in our drive for racial equality. Black is the dream of Martin Luther for freedom of people with my color. Black is the wish that every white man the world around had the same integrity of Abraham Lincoln. Black is the courage to sustain abuse and strife, and the hardships that we undergo every day. To see a little Negro boy picking coconuts for a white man's joy, then to see him fall from the tree with the white man standing laughing at me. But black is the hope that I know is there, that someday that boy will get his share. For in his pain and his misery, black is still what he is proud to be. Black is discovering years of fear and of poverty, searching for brotherhood, dignity and unity. Black is an attitude of pride and of tolerance, in the way we accept the white man instead of kicking him in the hands.